What's up, everybody? We're putting $100 in this Star Trek Next Generation. And hopefully it beams us up into some big digits. We've never played this game before, have we?
No, I've never seen it before.
I think I've only seen it a couple times on YouTube, so we're going to record the play. And we're going to go right now. Let's do...
We got a scoop. This
is a fixed seat. We're going to do $1.50 bets.
Okay.
There we go. Beat us up. All right. It's an aristocrat game. Nothing yet.
Come on.
All right.
That vibrated the seat.
Yeah, that's double vibration. Got the double wide seat. Oh, I used to watch this show growing up, you know.
My brother used to make me watch it.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
I don't remember hardly any of their names. I think you got, like, Lieutenant Worf. This ain't going well.
No. Not at all.
I need a bonus or something. 30 cents. Captain Picard.
We need something exciting to happen.
Yeah, no doubt. Not 60 cents back. Try a 75 cent. See if it's hitting it all. I don't even know what it does. I assume this is the bonus symbol. I don't know if he does any randoms or... Hey, that was a win.
Wow.
25 cents. Big old money. Let's go back up. I don't want a 75 cent bonus. Like I hit those. Probably mad because I don't remember their names or something. Like Jordan or Jordo or I just don't know. Lieutenant Worf. Dana. I don't know. Go ahead, try 225.
Aww.
Nothing. Might not play this very much longer if it doesn't start playing nice. What's that? 75 cents. Go back down. Oh, I don't know about this game. Not much action so far. Kind of dull.
I'm bored already.
Yeah. Maybe we got it. I don't know. Probably not. First tease, though, for a bonus. The winds are so weak. Really needed to bonus.
I am locutus.
Oh, we got it's something. Doing something. I don't like
Borg simulation. What is that? $8. A lot of lines, $8. No. I don't know what that is. Looks really good. I'm glad we caught that line.
It's amazing compared to what it's been here.
Yeah, I mean, wow. What happened here? $63.80. We're up $15 just like
nice.
That. Those are all wild now or something. I don't know what happened there. All right.
That's a cool random.
Something else felt weird. That seat goes crazy.
It startles you.
Let's see if we can get a bonus by 100. If we don't, we're outie. No. 106.84. Four of a kind is 50 cents on a $1.50 bet. I mean, you could bet $6 a spin on this thing, but this seems insane. What do you get back on a bet? I don't even want to know. Jordy LaForge, tell me.
That was a win.
That was a 10 cent win. Not too bad, I guess, right? Better than nothing. Riker? William Riker?
Money back.
Hey, look at the ship. Oh, you went under 100, honey.
Got this phone in my face with this game being so big, I can't see how much money there is.
Well, I think we ought to pull out of this one. It's not... Nah, let's stay in. It brought us back up, so maybe we'll get a bonus. Playing cards up there.
Come on, you got it. Oh, please. Oh,
so close. What a tease. Back down to 84. Showing the money?
I can't get back far enough to show it all.
Oh no. Going to 84 or $80 and that's $1.50.
Come on, bonus.
Been teasing, but it ain't been pleasing. It just keeps going by. Red alert. Our neighbor got something. Pretty boring. Anybody. I didn't even see it that time.
Nope. I don't know, but it needs the bonus. Something fun. Be exciting. It don't bonus by 50. We're gone.
Hey, that's a win.
Wow.
Come on, do something. Change the bet up. See if anything happens before 50. No? Well, that's a $50 loss on Star Trek The Next Generation. I have to not play that again. All right, we'll be back on our next one.